All right, we're doing a video demo of this Radio Craftsman RC-10 tube tuner and preamp. I think it's important to note that this is a tube preamp along with a tuner. It has, in addition to FM and AM, it also has a phono and line level input. It's a mono system, so you know, it's all designed for one channel, one speaker, mono. But it's pretty cool. I mean, it is a totally chromed chassis and with chrome cans, chrome everything, and it's just absolutely stunning to look at. Got it kind of dark in the front right now, but it's got this coppery bezel. I got it dark just so you can see the lights on the dial. Controls are tuning the selector, volume, bass, and treble. So we'll just do a quick demo of this right now. So got a long, long time ago. I suppose I should note, because it's a preamp, I have to run it through a little amplifier to a little speaker. So that's what I got going back there. Any longer. Showing that it's picking up facings just fine. Bass. Treble. And what I'll do is I'll flip it over to the line input here and play a song off my iPod. So, unit has been fully recapped. All the electrolytics have been replaced with brand new electrolytics underneath. Everything else is all good solid film, high quality film capacitors that don't need to be replaced, at least not for many more years to come. This thing is obviously running fantastic. All the tubes have been checked and replaced bad tubes with good tubes. And there you go.